exceeding Google and Facebook. BitClay announces the official start of the crowdfunding on the 15th of September 2017. The official company's website reports on the extremely successful pre-sale phase, during which the BitClay team managed to earn almost $2 million. Alex Bessonov, former CSO of the LG Electronics, is leading the project. BitClay is creating a new decentralized search engine on the blockchain technology that can change the standard market of the online advertising. They seek to create a system without a middleman and to connect users directly with the businesses they are looking for. Users can earn money while searching for goods and services, revealing only the information they consider necessary and receiving from the company's consumer activity token CAT for that.